utterly exotic as chimpanzees, our closest relatives. And I would have studied any animal, and I had Louis Leakey. And it was Louis Leakey who, you know, the reason he wanted me to study chimpanzees, which is sort of answering your question, is because he believed, as I believe, and I suspect you do, that 6-7 billion years ago,